Ah, this meeting brings back memories. Childhood days, lemonade, romance. My life was wrapped around a circus. Her name was Lydia. I met her at the World's Fair in 1900, marked down from 1940. Ah, Lydia. She was the most glorious creature under the sun. Thais! Dubarry! Gabo! Rolled into one. Oh,
Lydia, oh, Lydia, say, have you met Lydia? Lydia the tattooed lady. She has eyes that folks adore so, and a torso even more so. Lydia, oh, Lydia, that encyclopedia. Oh, Lydia, the queen of tattoo. On her back is the Battle of Waterloo. Beside it, the wreck of the Hesperus, too. And proudly above waves the red, white, and blue. You can learn a lot from Lydia. When a robe is unfurled, she will show you the world. If you step up and tell her where. For a dime you can see Kankakee or Paris or Washington crossing the Delaware. Say, have you met Lydia? Lydia the tattooed lady. When our muscles start relaxing, up the hill comes Andrew Jackson. Lydia, oh Lydia, that encyclopedia. Oh Lydia, the queen of them all. For 2 bits she will do a mazurka in jazz, with a view of Niagara that nobody has. And on a clear day you can see Alcatraz. You can learn a lot from Lydia. Come along and see Buffalo Bill with his lasso. Just a little classic by Mendel Picasso. Here is Captain Spaulding exploring the Amazon. Here's Godiva, but with her pajamas on. La, la, la. Unveiling the Trilon. Over on the west coast we have Treasure Island. Here's Nijinsky doing the rumba. Here's her social security number. Oh, Lydia, oh, Lydia, that encyclopedia. Oh, Lydia, the champ of them all. She once swept an admiral clear off his feet. The ships on her hips made his heart skip a beat. And now the old boy's in command of the fleet. For he went and married Lydia. I said Lydia.
He said Lydia.
They said Lydia.
We said Lydia.
La, la.